bless my mum. She's made all these trays, 4 trays of sandwiches, roast beef sandwiches, bless her. 91, and you all know how poorly she's been. She's made all these sandwiches, and I'm going back in a bit when I've took these to club, and I'm going back and help her get changed. She had a shower this morning, so I'm going to help her get changed, ready for the party.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to tonight's Max's 21st birthday party. Hello, how are you? Hopefully you're okay. A few games we've got on the way before we do pop play. And ladies and gentlemen, some little bit of excitement for you. We might be doing a little bit of bingo for you as well. But maybe a little bit different. Something different for you, that's right. And we'll see what we can do. Any chance you might want your mother's now, we'll look for you. For a bingo ticket. Now, you could win yourself a prize, or you could donate the money to Max's beer fund, right? Which later on, as you see, we've got some buckets around the room. They're meant to be for rubbish, but I think they're for Max to be sick in. And that's what we wanted to do. We wanted to be sick later on. So this is what we're going to try and do. We're going to try and get as much money, or raise as much money for Max's beer tab. You all right with this?
No, we're on the
side. Could have sat on his own.
Yeah, I don't mind. Would you
bother on standing on the street?
Help me.
No, it's alright.
Go and help your brother out.
So, ladies and gents, if you want to buy a bingo ticket, now is the time to get one. So you £5, there you go. £5 to donate to this poor man who can't buy a drink for his birthday, you know what I mean? You've got to help the local ginger to get a drink for his birthday. That's what you've got to do. So ladies and gents, the bingo sales are now open, right? If you want to start getting your bingo tickets, it will be formed, it'll be a line, two lines, full house, and then it'll be like that. Max, you all right with this? There we go, he's all right. A few games might be high as well. And so, ladies and gentlemen, the bingo is now ready to commence. Make sure you buy your ticket. Max, I buy yours. And here we go. We've been practicing this. You ready,
Max? I'm not singing.
Sorry. Sing along!
Wait, you win.
last one, I'd suggest you go to the bar, you buy yourself as many shots as you can, and you and him later on.
Stop, and don't worry about it. Give him the money, that's it.
Put your pens down, that's it. Don't worry, last game's alright, because last game's nice and family friendly. Your money for winning, let's have a look. Let's go. So your money for winning was, £10, there you go. But, do you want to spend your £10 on Max, or do you want to steal? That's it, right, here we go. So this is it.